Who was he?
I do not know.
What did he want with us? We're nobodies. Did you kill him?
I did what had to be done.
Could have died. Never leave me alone again, all right?
All right.
You've had to kill people before, haven't you? You're used to it.
We do what we must to survive.
Animals, I get. They're food. Draugr, they're supposed to be dead. But people, they're trying to survive too.
Close your heart to it. On our journey, we will be attacked by all manner of creature. Close your heart to their desperation. Close your heart to their suffering. Do not allow yourself to feel for them. They will not feel for you.
I understand. Has this been here all this time? Why don't you help me up there? I can get a better look. You can lower it from there?
Go.
Made it!
Boy.
Yes, sir. Good idea! Said Odin's disciples fill them with gifts and hang them where thieves can't reach them. That one looked really old.
Foolish.
What is? Worshipping the gods?
The gods care nothing for them. Men should not pray to monsters.
Father, will we see others on the road?
Yes.
Friendly?
No.
They'll try and rob us?
Possibly. Yes.
Huh. Look. All this time, there's been a protection stave around our entire woods. But the stave's broken there. Did you cut those down?
She had marked the tree she wished used for her pyre.
Why'd she do that?
Come. No looking back now.
So, how long will it take to get to the mountain?
I do not know.
Before winter falls?
I do not know.
Okay.
If you want to help, distract them. Whoever is not my focus should be yours. But only when safe to do so.
I can do that.
Look here.
Sir. There's a Yetnar settlement ahead.
Yetnar?
Giants.
You can read the writing.
Some. Just the language's mother. But they're all sort of connected, so sometimes I can feel my way through stuff I shouldn't know. You know?
doing?
Anything else?
Space your shots. Speed costs accuracy.
Got it. Hey, I think there's a chest over there. I think we can go through here. Thanks. There's the mountain! Let's go!
Not yet.
It's fine. See? Father, help!
Hang on!
Hurry! I'm slipping!
Stay calm! Almost there!
So bad.
Slow down. Your haste will cost us.
Sorry. More Draugr. But these aren't moving. Are they dead? I mean, more dead?
Boy.
Not dead, not dead!
Remember, accuracy over speed.
This is last one. Was I better?
Take even more time. It does not matter if you fire only once. Show me control.
Look at this.
Read it.
Oh, this used to be a marketplace. The giants used to gather here to trade with the gods a long time ago. Wonder if Odin was ever here. There's something up there! Something's breaking through the wall! Look, there's an opening up there. Do you hear that? What is it?
We will see. Stay close.
Disappear?
back for your arrows! Fire!
Bring her down.
Not yet. That was a real revenant. Never thought I'd see one. Still don't understand why that man attacked you at our house.
I told you, boy. I know nothing more of it.
Look up there! I guess we need to get back up there. But how?
Follow me. Use it. We can.
Chest. Earlier, you said people might try and rob us. I'll kill them if they try. I'm not afraid.
If we encounter men, you will stay out of it. Understand?
But I can fight.
You will stay out of it, boy. Speak no more of this.
Chains on both sides, maybe? Maybe each side has a chain? I did it! All these dead. You think it's safe in there?
You think it's safer out here?
smell.
Now!
Are they Hellwalkers?
They're untouched. Look.
Someone start the fires!
Sigmund, your knives!
So many days without meat.
Meat? Wait, us?
Behind me.
What if they change like the others?
We'll have to keep them alive. Strip off their meat.
A little at a time.
This fight is mine alone.
He wields men!
Remember to keep them alive!
He killed Gunther! Don't kill it!
Atreus!
Close your heart to it. Come then. We have a long journey. Wait here. I will handle this. Yourself. We must find a way out. That chain. Here. A way out. Go drop the chain.
Okay.
Atreus, the chain.
The chain, right.
You are in your head, boy. Let it go. He would have killed you.
I know, I had to do it. I do know that, I just...
And we will go home, boy.
What?
To give up this easily. So close to the start.
Wait, no! I'm not giving up. I can do this. I just have to, you know, catch my breath. Come on up. I'm ready.
Listen to me. To be effective in combat, a warrior must not feel for his enemy. The road ahead is long and unforgiving. No place for a boy. You must be a warrior.
I understand.
Get up and move your ass! I'll kick you square in the ring or you don't move! What you waiting for? Come on already! Let's go! Can't get this slow-eyed cock-lump to cross the bridge.
It's because she's scared of something in the trees over there.
There's what now?
Father, throw your axe at those trees on the other side of the bridge. The ones with the white trunks. Trust me just this once. Please. The tree with the white trunk and orange leaves. Right there on the other side of the bridge.
Why isn't he throwing the axe? You broken or something?
Are you gonna throw the axe? Into the trees?
must be smart or something, boy. You're a boy, aren't you? Ha!
Does she have a name?
I don't know. Rude bastard ain't ever asked mine, so I ain't ever asked hers. Ah!
Ha! What's yours?
Brock.
Let her look at.
Say, you're not gonna believe me, but that axe you got, it was me what made her. Me and my brother. Was one of our best. So don't let nobody else go work on her except for us two. Ah! You gotta handle her special, or she'll wreck beyond fixing. I can enhance her for you right now if it so pleases you, son of a bitch. So what say you?
Ah! You are right. I do not believe you. Come, boy.
There's a rune in the shape of a fork under the grip. No, digger beach god boomer. Aqua. That was our brand, my brother and me, before we split. I got half of it right here, see? Look, you want I should upgrade her or not?
Very well. I expect an improvement.
So, where's the other half of the brand?
Oh, my dumb brother's got it. But I got all the talent. Look! Now you're talking. What you need? What's it gonna be? What can I get you, you little fart? What next? Well, don't look now, but our friends who were hiding in the trees are back for more. Go on, give that axe a twirl.
You got room for me behind there?
As long as you don't break something.
I'm not sure.
This road, it leads to the mountain?
Should put you in the right direction, sure. Wanna see my wares again? Best of luck with all the rampaging.
Come.
It was nice meeting you, Brock. I'll be thinking of a name for your beast.
How about I name her fucking Gratitude? Hey, fucking Gratitude, come over here.
You left me to fight alone.
I did.
People are one thing. Everything else you fight. Until I say stop or we are dead. Understand? Pull your weight or we go home.
I understand.
Good then.
I think we can go through here. What's through here? Through here. That looks exciting.
Wait there.
That looks inviting.
Wait there.
Yes! Never been this close to the mountain before. Looks so big. I wish Mom was here to see it.
Come, boy.